I got stuck in the working class. It's a class I ain't never gonna pass. I'm gonna punch a clock till my neck turns blue.
Well, tell me, what the hell else am I supposed to do? My papa was a prick. They sent me off to college. Well, I didn't learn shit. I got an A in drinking and also F in lit. Yeah, I'll be happy to admit I wasn't cut for it. I grew a crop of credit cards but never saw the bill. It didn't seem to matter cause I always had my fill. I tried to do accounting but it wouldn't add up. And I got into a truck and that door slammed shut.
And I got stuck in the working class. Class, I ain't never gonna pass. I'm on a bullshit clock till my neck turns blue. Tell me, what the hell else am I supposed to do?
Well, I could have been a doctor. I should have been a shrink. I didn't see the point to earn more dough than I could drink. I got some big ideas. I doubt I'll hammer out. If you buy a round of stout, I'll tell you all about. I give up all my time if they can let me get my hours. Slinging sawdust in a pen, pushing paper in a tower. Just keep the checks a coming. I'll keep myself employed. And when the weekend comes, oh boy, I'll get myself destroyed. I'd like to work from home if someone out there wants to pay me to drink bourbon all alone. Instead, I keep my head down, do my eight, hit the gate. If to this you can relate, you'll probably share my fate.
If you get stuck in the working class,